So today we're here to talk about comprehensive sex ed.
The bill is called House Bill 1586, and what it aims to do is to make sure that sexual health education across the Commonwealth is age-appropriate, medically accurate, and evidence-based.
Sex education is currently non-existent in most school settings.
Depending on where you live in Pennsylvania, you may or may not have any sexual health education at all.
Access to sex education is vital to every person's health and well-being.
Frankly, the guidelines as we see them right now are simply not strong enough to provide children and young people in the state of Pennsylvania with an education that we know that they need.
I only learned a watered-down, stereotypical, and normalized view of the human anatomy and sexual activity.
More than half of U.S. high school students have had sex by 12th grade.
From the Me Too movement to spikes in sexually transmitted diseases and, you know, youth unplanned pregnancies, we know that we can address a whole bunch of public health concerns that we have simply by educating students.